Hi there, I'm Kat Corbett. You hear me on middays and I do the local show here at KROQ. And I am here with Patrick Stump and Pete Wentz from Fall Out Boy. We are in the bowels of KROQ.
Feels very bowly.
Well, you guys are putting out Centuries, a new song. I want to ask, how did the Suzanne Vega thing happen with this?
It was something that kind of came up between us and J.R. Rodham, who produced the track.
And it seems very ripe for the picking, right? You know what I'm saying? Like, to me, like, thinking about what culturally people are so into right now, you got, like, Girl Meets World on TV, you know, like, it just feels like, pick it off.
Well, and
don't let that, you know?
And I feel like there's, I don't know, it was so ubiquitous when we were kids. I mean, that song was absolutely everywhere. And it just kind of disappeared. I haven't heard it in a minute, and I was like, well, that's a shame. It's such an amazing song. I would love for that to get some kind of tip of the hat, so.
And definitely a song that, like, people know, but I think that, like, they know that part, but they don't necessarily know the artist or the rest of the song or any of that stuff. And it's kind of cool to, like, re-inject that into pop culture.
It's a fantastic hook. And so you guys sing it. Is there any original Suzanne Vega on that?
No, I don't think.
But you guys, your interpretation.
Oh yeah, it's like and we got our friend Lolo to like re-sing the hook, you know, whatever.
Yeah.
I think it might be cheaper for us.
Oh my god. What's the process with this new record? Do you have it planned out already? Or have you been?
We kind of just that.
I mean, the
if a face could.
It is going to happen. Like we do not have a Chinese democracy on our hands here.
This is not the 3-year hiatus you guys took a while back.
It's funny. It's hard to describe. Like, the album is almost done. We just have to, like, record it. We have a lot of ideas for the record, but the crazy thing about making a record for us now, we used to, like, really, really stress ourselves out and really just kind of, you know, I used to mad scientist forever in the studio, just hours upon hours and just tweaking things. And the more that I do it, the more I realize when you're inspired, it's just gonna happen and it'll be like really fast. When you're not inspired, you're kind of just, you know, beating a dead horse. And so we wait until we have a song that you know has something inspiring and exciting to us. In this case, Centuries, and then we just kind of take it from there and let that kind of get the record moving for us.
And we're like a weird band in the way that we do usually try to have songs get played on the radio, obviously, but at the same time, we have kids that come to the shows that buy Fall Out Boy albums, and I think if we kind of just like threw together an album that was, you know, had two singles and then wasn't really thought through, that our fans would kind of like smell that out.
You're gonna be singing the national anthem soon.
Soon.
Is this a first for you?
Yeah, this is actually a first. It's come up a lot. Like, we've tried to do it a bunch of times and then like somehow it just never works out. But I don't know. I hope I'm ready. We'll see. Hopefully I flub the words and it's one of those like famous bloopers. You know?
So you're not gonna have the backing track or the
I don't know that I want to. I think it's kinda, you know, I think you gotta go on after all and just do the, you know, let it be what it is.
If you really
bomb that day, you know, you bombed for America.
Yeah.
You know? So.
Bombing for America here with Fall Out Boy.
That sounds really crazy. I didn't mean, like, anything bad.
Centuries is out, and congrats.
Thanks
for coming in.
Thanks for
having us. Like, you were talking about car chases earlier. I feel like this is the song. This is like a car chase anthem.
Oh, really?
It feels like it.
Like, if I were watching a car chase, or if I personally went nuts and
either
would this be my theme song?
Either way, there's like the couple lyrics, like, just one mistake is all it'll take.
My new car chase theme song, I'll be announcing where I'll be and where you can throw down the spike strip.
good, a little car chase humor.
Right?
I like it. Yeah,
I love
good.
Them.